Some of you might not be understand in batik word. Actually, the term of batik is a Malay word and is a kind of textile art by using wax resist dyeing technique in Malaysia. Hi, welcome to start your illustration world by transforming batik painting in a brand new way. Let me introduce myself. My name is Xiaoping, born and raised in Penang, Malaysia. I am a 3D artist and a designer. Today's class, I will be teaching how to make your own simple yet inexpensive batik painting at home by using different kind of materials and techniques. The reason that I'm creating this class is because I would like to share the beauty of timeless batik art painting style and also the way I used to transform traditional art into simple art making. This class is aimed at students with beginner skills level who wants to get started on the art journey and awake their artistic ability. Therefore, this class is great for freelancers, artists, designers, or even hobbyists, because you can use these skills to bring new creative inspiration, improve observation skill, boost your creativity, and have fun in art making. These skills definitely will help you to achieve goal, and by the end of this class, you will be able to do more than you will learn how to do your own batik painting, but also build a creative portfolio and design your own logo. Without further ado, let's begin to explore and bring out your inner artist.